jewelry with legendary Argonian craftsmanship. Rare trinkets and the finest oddities from Morrowind.
New in town, eh?
I'm really getting tired of your excuses. When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay. On time and for double the usual.
Take care with those flames.
What happened?
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
What do you need?
Really? He's safe? What? You left him on his own? With the Thalmor after him? Go make sure he's safe, and bring him here!
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook.
Oh.
Sorry.
What is... Do you need something?
What are you staring at? Take my advice. Don't listen to that talk of the face sculptor down in the ragged flagon. Face butcher.
Need something?
Let's be off.
Did you hear that?
What was that?
We should keep moving. Let's be off. Yes? What is it?
Ink pot, stone, bucket, book.
Yes? What is it? Hey, did you say something?
Too easy. not have meddled in the Tolmor's affair.
Come back later. I may have some work for you. Did you hear that?
What do you need, Dragonborn?
Need something?
Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
I'm gonna eat well tonight, my darling.
Please don't kill me. Death is highly overrated.
Somebody help!
Their fires lit up the night, all across Lake Rup. Yeah, like stars come to Earth. It was beautiful, really.
Should have come here.
Is someone there?
Thank you.
Now...
Like you could use a drink. What do you say to some cheap meat?
Please. Please, I need but a septum.
Jewelry
a septum.
With legendary
oh, thank you.
Protect yourself right.
Divine's blessed your kind heart.
Can I interest you in some just what you see here? Keep your eyes to the road.
You gonna stare all day or buy some armor? Everything I've got on display, really. Come back when you're ready to spend more
exotic
gold.
Exotic ingredients? I have them all.
Greetings, honored. Everything I've got on display, really. Safe travels, Landstrider.
New in town, eh? Here for the fishing, I guess.
And weapons.
Bandits harass the caravan.
Over here!
May your road lead you to warm sands.
that?
You heard? There's been another dragon. Time scroll this way.
Delphine, it's good to see you.
Let's see what Esbern has to say.
Time.
It's good to see you too, Esbern.
It's been too long, old friend. Too long. Well, then. You made it safe and sound. Good. Come on, I have a place we can talk.
Orgnar, hold down the bar for a minute, will you?
Yeah, sure.
This way. I assume you know about it.
Oh, yes. Dragonborn. Indeed, yes. Oh, this changes everything, of course. There's no time to lose, so we must locate. Let me show you. I know I had it here somewhere.
Esbern, what?
Give me just... Ah, here it is. You see, right here, Skyhaven Temple. Constructed around one of the main Akaviri military camps in the Reach during their conquest of Skyrim. Alduin's Wall. One of the lost secrets of the Blades. Where they recorded all they knew of Alduin and his return. Part history, part prophecy. His location has been lost for centuries. But I have found it again. Not lost, you see, just forgotten. The Blade's archives held so many secrets. I was only able to save a few scraps.
Yes, exactly. Well, I think so. It's certainly our best hope. The ancient Blades remembered much Akaviri dragon lore that has now been forgotten. This is what I've been trying to explain. It's in the Skyhaven Temple. An ancient Blade sanctuary hidden deep in the crags of the Reach.
That's where we'll find Alduin's Wall.
So you think that Alduin's Wall will tell us how to defeat Alduin?
Well, yes. But there's no guarantee.
Skyhaven Temple it is, then. I knew you had it.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Ever been to Morgarth? Some say it was built by the dwarves. I don't believe a word of it, though.
Thank you.
Need a trained war dog? Fiercest companion money can buy.
I'm on my way to Solitude to join the Legion. A united empire is better for everyone.
Lead on to Skyhaven Temple.
Enough!
I can take you to any of the... Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Ever been to Markarth? Some say it was built by the dwarves. I don't believe a word of it, though.